I Thank you. Yeah. هري كريشنا هري كريشنا هري كريشنا هري كريشنا هري كريشنا For the transcendental pleasure of the Lordship, Sri Sri Radha Gopinathji, Sri Lalita Devi, Sri Visakha Devi, Sri Gopalji, Sri Sri Nithai Gaurachandra, Srila Prabhupada and all the assembled Vaishnavas, today book distribution score for yesterday is as follows. Hare Krishna. Harinam Sankirtan at Chowpatty Beach, 10 medium books and 60 small books. Hare Krishna book website, 2 Mahabig books, 1 big book, 2 medium book and 4 small books. Book stall sale in temple courtyard, 10 Mahabig books, 2 medium books and 20 small books. Hare Krishna TV, 49 Mahabig books. Dr. Priya V. Punjabi, 18 Mahabig books. Sadbhuj Prabhu, 18 Mahabig books. Damodar Pandit Prabhu, 18 Mahabig books. Balakrishna Prabhu, 108 Mahabig books. Sridhama Prabhu, 72 Mahabig books. Vani Priya Mataji, 5 Mahabig books. Ganga Narayan Prabhu, 2 Mahabig books and 4 small books. Hari Madhav Prabhu, 18 Mahabig books. Randeep Chatterjee Prabhu, 18 Mahabig books. Asa Mataji, Aroli congregation, 1 big book and 30 small books. Surya Prabhu Chakan, 360 Mahabig books. Mahachandra Prabhu, 486 Mahabig books, that is 27 Srimad Bhagavatam sets. Nav Kishore Prabhu, 144 Mahabig books, that is 8 Srimad Bhagavatam sets. ISKCON Baramati, 126 Mahabig books, that is 7 Srimad Bhagavatam sets. Total score is 1455 Mahabig books, 1 big book, 14 medium books, and 118 small books. Srila Prabhupada Transcendental Book Distribution Ki.
Thank you. चेतो दर्पण मार्जनम भव महादावाग्नि निर्वापनम श्रेयः कैरव चंद्रिका वितरणम विद्यावधू जीवनम आनंदाम्बुधि वर्धनम प्रतिपदं पूर्णामृत अस्वादनं सर्वात्मस्नपनं परं विजयते श्रीकृष्ण संकीर्तनं नामनामकारि बहुधा निज सर्वशक्ति तत्रार्पिता नियमितः स्मरणेन कालः एतादृशी तव कृपा भगवन् ममापि दुर्दैवमिदृशमिह जनिनानुरागः तृणादपि सुनीचेन तरोरपि Sahishnuna Amanina Manadena Kirtaniya Sadaharihi Nadhanam Najanam Na Sundarim Kavitam Va Jagadishakamaye Mama Janmani Janmani Ishware Bhavatad Bhaktir Ahaituki Twai Ai Nanda Tanuja Kinkaram Patitam Mam Vishame Bhavam Budhau Kripaya Tabapada Pankaja Sthita Dhuli Sadrisham Vichintaya Nayanam Galadasru Dharaya Vadanam Gadagada Rudhaya Gira Pulakair Nichitam Vapuhu Kada Tab Naam Grahane Bhavishyati Yugaitam Nimishena Chakshusha Prabhrishaitam Sunyaitam Jagat Sarvam Govinda Virahename Aslishyava Padaratam Pinastumam Adarshanan Marmahatam Karotuva Yatha Tatha Vavidhatu Lampato Mata Prananathastu Saivana Paraha Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Sri Sri Chaitanya Satchashtakam Ki Jai. The 10 offenses against the chanting of the holy names of the Lord are as follows. First, to blaspheme the devotees who have dedicated their lives for propagating the holy names of the Lord. Second, to consider the names of demigods like Lord Shiva or Lord Brahma to be equal to or independent of the names of Lord Vishnu. Third, to disobey the orders of the spiritual master. Fourth, to blaspheme the Vedic scriptures or scriptures in pursuance of the Vedic version. Fifth, to consider the glories of chanting Hare Krishna to be an imagination. Sixth, to give some interpretations into the holy names of the Lord. Seventh, to commit sinful activities on the strength of the holy names. Eighth, to consider the chanting of Hare Krishna as one of the auspicious ritualistic activities which are offered in the Vedas as fruitive activities, karma kand. Ninth, to instruct a faithless person about the glories of the holy names. And tenth, to not have complete faith in the chanting of the holy names and to maintain material attachments even after understanding so many instructions on this matter. It is also an offense to be inattentive while chanting. Every devotee who claims to be a Vaisnava must carefully guard against all these offenses in order to quickly achieve the desired success, Krishna Prema. Hare Krishna, today is 10th of October 2023, Tuesday. Today we will be fasting for Indira Ekadashi. We are very honored that we have amongst us today His Holiness Chandramouli Swami Maharaj. So let's welcome His Holiness Chandramouli Swami Maharaj by loudly chanting three times. Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol. Also, we are very honored that we have amongst us His Grace Naveen Neerad Prabhu, a very renowned book distributor and He is very kind that he comes here whenever he is in Mumbai. Let's welcome His Grace Naveen Neerad Prabhu also by loudly chanting three times. Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol. Also we have amongst us His Grace Antardeep Prabhu from Pune. Let's welcome him also by loudly chanting three times. Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol. Today morning Srimad Bhagavatam class will be given by His Grace Antardeep Prabhu. Now let's offer our humble obeisances unto all the Vaishnava devotees of the Lord who are desire fulfilling trees, ocean of mercy and very much compassionate to the fallen conditioned souls. Vancha kalpatarubhyascha kripa sindubhya evacha patitanam pavanebhyo vaishnavebhyo namo namaha anant koti vaishnava vrindiki jai.